Holy shit! We're golden!
We are. Golden. Man, feels good.
Let's fucking enjoy this.
We found this in the boxcar back there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
This hoss will take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit. I can't believe it.
I can't believe it.
Sollten wir auf Doc ansprechen?
Weiß ich nicht. Warum
nicht? Was?
Ja.
What about Doc?
What about him?
We can't act like nothing happened to him.
We can't act like he's dead either.
Okay, fair enough.
Mom, let's see if she'll move.
Naja, gut.
Okay. Weiter geht's. So, zap, 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 zap. Mal schnell einen Bescheid geben. So, falls ihr noch nicht gemerkt habt, der Zug geht jetzt.
Hey, Sweet Pea. You okay out here?
Oh. I don't think Doc feels good.
Me neither. Have you heard or seen anything out here?
No sign of whatever lives in the train.
Keep it down. I don't want you scaring the kids.
Ach so, na, siehst du, genau, wir müssen ja noch den Wagen irgendwie abkoppeln. Ob es jetzt geht, wenn der Zug an ist?
Ach so, weil wir ja sonst nicht vorwärts kommen. Genau, okay. Mach das, Juju!
Tschüss, Juju! See you later! So, okay, probieren wir nochmal. Oder wir müssen uns halt einfach ein anderes Werkzeug holen. Das kann auch sein.
Ja, kannst du denn...
So. Ich muss mal kurz gucken, was wir noch für andere Instrumente da hatten. Also für andere Werkzeuge, nicht Instrumente. Schwuppidi-schwupp. So, ich glaube hier, ne?
Zweite Tür.
So, was haben wir denn da? Haben wir einen Engländer?
Kannst du alle eigentlich mitnehmen oder kannst du mal nur ein Werkzeug mitnehmen?
Ich denke nur eins bestimmt, ne?
Ah.
Okay. Ja, muss wahrscheinlich der Engländer sein, ansonsten. Oder?
Nee. Ich probiere auch
so getan, aber das ist halt, letztendlich war es ja das gleiche Werkzeug, oder? Universalschlüssel. Schön und schwer, ja komm, der wird's. Der wird's! Den nehmen wir!
Ach so, zum kaputt, okay. Hm.
Zum Hauen.
Naja.
So, okay.
Na gut.
Dann zu die Buchse und zurück. Schnell wieder. So, mal schauen, ob sich jetzt der Rust damit lösen lässt.
It's stuck. We need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free.
Kannst du... Mach mal nur das Handsymbol. Was macht der denn dann?
There's gotta be a better way to do this.
Okay. Ich dachte, er macht irgendwas anderes wenigstens noch.
Okay, auf das andere kann er auch nicht mehr zugreifen. Ja, wir brauchen Rohewald. Muss ich jetzt hier irgendwo noch einen Hammer oder irgendwas finden? Oder irgendwas?
Geh mal weiter nach rechts. Kannst du da nochmal, weil du hast rechts gerade noch da. Guck mal.
Zugräder. Okay, alles klar. Gut, also das ist wohl das Zeichen dafür, dass es definitiv gelöst werden muss.
So. Ja, ein anderes Werkzeug hast du ja nicht. Du hast ja nichts weiter.
Hat irgendjemand von denen... Haben die noch eine Axt oder irgendwas bei?
Nee.
That's one hell of a mess.
Das ist eine schreckliche Unordnung, ja. Davon kannst du... Ja, das ist... Ja, Jens Helinde sagt. noch irgendwas im Auto, wo man sagen kann, das können wir nehmen.
Das Auto an sich?
Ja, genau. So, okay.
Aber ich jetzt auch nichts.
Okay. Und vielleicht nochmal Kenny darauf ansprechen?
Was soll er jetzt dazu sagen? Na, vielleicht hat er ja noch eine Idee. Oder vielleicht ist noch was im Führerwaggon, was das irgendwo auf dem Schalter klicken kannst.
Ah, genau, das Familienfoto. Das nehmen wir.
Genau.
It's all yours.
Ah.
That's the throttle.
Yep.
Ach, deswegen wegen Gewalt, dass der Rost denn da.
Of course.
Jetzt.
Okay, we're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck? Get us unstuck?
Yeah.
Get us unstuck.
So, jetzt ist die Frage, brauchen wir jetzt den Schraubenschlüssel oder brauchen wir den Universalschlüssel?
Ich würde den jetzt nehmen, den du gerade dabei hast, weil da hat er ja letztes Mal so schön gesagt, er ist schön schwer. Und rusty. Aber der könnte uns jetzt auch kaputt gehen.
Zack. Nun. Jawohl.
Hey Kenny, we're loose!
Sehr schön. Wir haben es geschafft. Der Zug ist befreit vom hinteren Waggon. Let's keep going. Oh, was ist jetzt?
You touch any of my stuff?
Wer bist du denn?
Snake.
Who are you?
The guy who owns that stuff. Guess it's no worse for wear.
Ooh.
Name's Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab?
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Train folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warm to me right quick in direct sunlight.
No, und keiner sagt uns Bescheid?
You met Chuck.
Yes, I did.
Ja, klar. Hey, Chuck, do this.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben, too.
Na klar. Ja. Was
What's
machst du so,
game,
Mann?
Man?
Keeping alive.
That's not bad.
I like it.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. The man shares my love of the road.
That's for sure.
Klar, er kennt doch schon alle. Wir haben auch schon mit allen mal gequatscht. Ach.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got.
Was war das denn für ein Blick?
Although it ain't much.
Ja, das wisst das halt.
We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on
Nur sie Balsam betreibt.
We'd like the company.
Vollinger kann Gitarre spielen anscheinend. Auch wenn ich nichts höre.
Sehr leise. Oh, hier. Klemmig. Dieser Fremde?
That candy Chuck gave you. Taste okay?
It was really good.
No funny aftertaste?
No.
Train's cool, huh?
I guess. Scary, kind of.
Okay. Hey, Chuck. Oh, reden wir nochmal mit Chuck.
Howdy.
Where
are you from? You live around here?
Auf dem Zug.
Georgia boy. You saw where I live.
Okay.
Why are you alone? Why not? Seem to be doing all right.
Fine, then.
I'm sorry. I do like being around y'all, actually. It's nice.
You caught us on a bad day.
You still got a couple of kids. And this one's got a good spirit. That's some kind of something.
I'll talk to you later.
Hope so.
Hope so.
How's that?
I don't know. Tired. Which could mean a lot of things, right?
Yeah. His body's probably fighting whatever's in it.
Exactly.
Has Clementine said anything to you about Carly or Duck or anything? I'm worried about her.
No. That little girl is a puzzle.
Yeah, she is.
Poor Carly. God, where did yesterday go?
I don't know.
Are you okay? I know you were fond of her.
I was. This isn't any time for, you know, romance, but yeah. I was fond of her, yeah. Would you have left Lily back there? On the side of the road like that?
Yes, Lee.
Yeah?
We have to have lines. Yes, I would have left her.
Okay, then. Anyway, let me know if anything changes here.
Blöden Ben, lass ich mal seine olle Süßigkeit fressen.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Seems that way, yeah.
Great.
Na,
we don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go.
Let's go!
Wanna ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
And find anything better for keeping crawlies out than that boxcar.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
He's getting sicker.
Let me look at him.
Is the train really a good idea with Duck like that? Maybe we should focus on one thing at a time.
Yes. What can we do here? We get on the train and we find something better. That is the plan.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through! Get on, Cat. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
Und wohin gehen wir?
Na, nach Savannah, würde ich jetzt sagen. Also wäre jetzt für mich das nächste logische Ziel.
Na dann.
Okay.
Der Hebel.
Tschut, tschut. Auf geht's. Mit dem 4070er. Es war Ben. Er sieht mir sehr schlecht gewissig aus.
Aber er sagt, er war es nicht.
Naja, klar, wenn irgendjemand mit der Waffe vor dir rumfuchtelt, irgendwie. Klar, ich war's.
Gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults, taking care of three kids.
I
disrespect, son.
There were more of us.
Dad, get them?
Yes.
Oh, it's a shame.
Lee! Lee, I need you right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's...
Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here.
Was kann ich sagen? Wie? Was?
Ja, er musste ihm hier so ein bisschen abtupfen.
Could you just get that
Mastery.
Off his face,
nimm die Mastery. So, hier, komm. Erwischt mich dabei, wie ich immer so ein bisschen rumträume und dann weiß ich nicht, was da steht.
Okay.
Dann muss ich plötzlich eine Frage beantworten. Nein. So, okay. Dann Kenny ist... Oh, fahr aber kurz mal Clemmy.
I'm gonna go get Kenny. Hold on tight in case the train stops fast.
Ach, sie antwortet schon gar nicht mehr. Was ist los? Jeder vorbei.
Und mit ja, ist das vorbei. Nicht der falsche Weg, um zu Kenny
ja,
zu gehen?
Ist der falsche Weg, ja. Ja, das Spiel ist echt keine Zeit zum Verarbeiten, hast du recht. Es ist wirklich...
You need to stop the
kannst nur reagieren.
Ach, dann drückst du ihn.
Kenny.
What?
Ken.
What the hell's that?
Your son's blood.
Get out of here, Lee.
You know he's dying.
Nobody knows shit. He'll be fine.
He won't be. He's going, Kenny.
What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick.
So schlimm sein,
he can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
You're in denial.
And you've given up on Duck, on everyone.
Stop it, goddammit.
Fuck you, Lee.
You're gonna listen.
Or what?
Ach, was soll denn das jetzt? Echt jetzt?
Calm down and...
How the fuck do you calm down after a day like today?
By talking to your friend. You couldn't save Herschel's son then, and you can't save Duck now.
Shut your mouth!
So you're running like a coward.
Oh, warte. Was?
I told Kaja I'd get you to stop this, and you bet your ass I'm gone. I don't give a fuck that we don't get along. I'm not letting you do this to Cat and Duck. You want to hurt people because you're afraid. Losing Duck ain't enough for you. Because you fucking lose everything acting like this. I'll fucking kill you before I let that happen. I'm sorry.
Da siehst du, du hast Kenny Vernunft beigebracht.
Drück den Stopp!
The Brains.
Been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
What do you mean?
I
gotcha.
It's time.
Hey Mutti, du kommst gerade zum richtig krassen Zeitpunkt hier ins Spiel.
What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if
What if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's... Come on, Cat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill or something we can just give him?
Stop it.
He can just drift off to sleep, right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know, but we know it's here or nothing.
Fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, you don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, it should be apparent.
No parent should have to do something like this.
He's right, Cat. We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
I don't know. Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service.
Why don't we take him into the forest so Clementine doesn't have to see?
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Of course.
Duck is dying.
I know. What are you doing?
Oh.
I'm putting him out of his misery.
Und da zerbröselt die Kindheit.
Yeah. Look, Clem. Things are... What the...
No!
Ben, take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine.
Haben Sie das jetzt auch selbst gemacht?
Weiß ich nicht.
Was?
Katja!
Was ist denn das für eine Folge, Mann? Oh Gott!
Why, Kat? Honey?
Oh fucking God!
Oh my God!
I...
Hey Dave, grüß dich.
What do we do?
Übelst krasse Folge. Alle sind voll down jetzt.
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.
Fuck. Thank you. Ja, was ich sagen soll. Die fallen hier alle um wie die Fliegen, Alter.
Ja.
You wanna talk? Uh-uh. You understand
what
happened?
Yes.
Okay. What do you think it's about?
What Chuck said.
What Chuck say?
That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
The fuck he did.
Swear.
Sorry. Talk some sense into him.
Don't be mad.
Der Kleine sagt, dass hier doch passiert, ey.
Hey, how you doing?
Don't talk to my girl. Just stay away from her.
Excuse me, son?
I heard you told her she was gonna die, that she was gonna end up like Duck. Why'd you go and do that?
Because she is. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. But y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
We do what's best for Clementine.
Oh, well then, you do have it all figured out. Never mind. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were... You gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criminy, cut that hair.
She's a little girl.
And she'll die a little girl if you treat her like one. You gotta consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart. You're alive. Yeah. Look at her hair.
She's
got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you.
So viel zur Gruppentherapie bzw. Martha, da hast du recht, Mutti.
Like it or not, that's what saves your life from here.
Wir wollten uns heute allen annehmen, waren noch neu, und jetzt können wir hier. So schlimm die Feuer.
But too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
Ich habe Duck erschossen, weißt du?
Das wird er mitbekommen haben, glaube ich.
Where are you headed?
That way.
I mean when we get to Savannah.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there. About whether or not you folks want company.
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
Sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
You're homeless then?
Suppose.
Das ist offensichtlich.
I've had homes here and there, and they just don't work out.
Ey Mutti, Dave, ihr müsst euch auf jeden Fall die Folge nochmal auf YouTube geben, Alter. Hier ist so krasse Sachen passiert, ey. Jetzt.
Darn.
So, Kabel Duck erschossen. Die Safe wird sich sagen.
You betcha.
Warum denn nicht?
Ja, weil ich hab Duck erschossen, weißt du? Weißt du, was soll er noch zu sagen? Das fein gemacht. So, was ist das hier? Eine Karte. Die würde ich mal nehmen.
If I get by you for a second, Kenny.
Can you just leave me alone?
Einfach muss die Karte, Kenny.
It's full of maps and documents.
Bin jetzt echt nicht auf Sack gehen, aber.
Hey. It'll be good to get to the water.
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land. Once we get to Savannah?
Er wird mich immer noch nicht vorbeilassen wahrscheinlich.
Do you mind if I look in there for a second?
I really wish you'd just leave me alone.
Okay, gut, können wir also noch nicht. Benny, dein holdes Antlitz fehlt. Schreibt Mutti.
So.
Hey, ja. Ben.
Hey.
Hast du dich ausgeschaltet?
Ja. Weil meine Frau mal kurz nach Hause kam. Falscher Knopf. Charlie didn't have to die, you know. Hätte ich fast nie ausgeschaltet.
Would have killed me instead.
Yeah, maybe. Aren't many of us left.
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude, if he sticks around.
Tja, wir sind jetzt
all homeless.
You know what I mean.
There's not much use in describing people by who they were.
Yeah, guess not.
See you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. So, okay.
Da war eine Weidenpulle.
Hör mal. Da haben wir Whiskyflasche. Ich glaube, damit kommen wir an die Karte. So, aber erstmal Clemmy. Kümmern wir uns mal um dich. Mausezahn. Schackslager. So, haben wir hier Rucksack? Nehmen. Was haben wir da drin? Ah, okay.
Achso, du willst ja
genau. Schnell die Schnapp. Wir machen jetzt erstmal den Avalon. Sei dich glänzend.
Hey, Clint.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay. What should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah.
Teach you how to protect yourself. Unseren Fahrer alkoholisieren.
Tidy up a little. So you can't
genau das
so
ist der Plan.
Easy.
Das ist der Weg.
Like that.
Good.
Um an die Karte zu kommen.
Ja, du musst lernen, dich selbst zu schützen. Ne? Was für ein Scheißtag. Was denkst du über Chuck?
You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
Ja, tief durchatmen, Luft anhalten, feuern.
When you're ready to shoot, make sure you're not breathing too hard. And then hold your breath, right when you pull the trigger.
Like when I'm swimming?
No, just for a quick second. I found that if I did that, I was a lot more accurate. It's tough.
Wollen wir eigentlich nicht die Luft anhalten sollst.
Okay.
So, dann werden wir jetzt mal ein paar Flaschen kaputt schießen.
Okay.
Gut, dass ich den Whisky noch gerettet habe vorher.
Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah, you do.
Nope.
Okay, aim a little bit more to the left. Okay, a little higher.
Bisschen nach rechts.
A bit to the right. Close. Now keep it steady.
Yeah!
Okay.
I got it!
Excellent. Cool. Good shot.
Chuck hat sich anscheinend Duty lassen an ihm waren.
Wie viele leere Flaschen hat er da?
Okay, rechts.
Aim more to the right.
Steady now. Almost got it.
Almost got it.
Whoop, whoop.
There you go. Nice.
Sehr fette okay. Schuhkarton, dieser Schuh-Outlet, Alter. Wie viele Schuhe sind da drin gewesen, bitte? Dann hinter Premium-LCDs. Die kannst du jetzt wohl nicht mehr bringen.
I did it!
Yeah, you did. Good job.
Sure.
I was holding my breath, and the gun didn't shake so much.
See? You did good.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay.
Ja, jetzt müssen wir natürlich noch...
Not so scary, huh?
Nothing.
Einen Haarschnitt verpassen.
Hm. einen fashion Haarschnitt.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
So, you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
Erst einmal zornig.
Are you saying it smells?
No.
Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Ach, die arme Maus. Then,
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Na dann. Mach was mal modisch kurz.
Ich hab Stevie auch meine Haare schneiden lassen. Ihr seht, was daraus geworden ist.
Vorher hatte Benny ein Afro. Ja, so schlimm wird's nicht.
I'm going to look like a boy.
Shush now.
So you did kill someone before.
Yeah.
Tja, schon ist die Schere in der Hand und der Tar, schon komplett ratschend von uns alleine.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Killing is bad no matter what.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Doesn't make it good.
But you have to.
I do it because it's necessary. Walkers aren't people. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah, Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
Does it look dumb?
No, you look cute and a lot harder to grab.
Clementines Frisur ist jetzt viel sicherer. Na, das wird sie doch freuen.
Ja, genau.
So, anschauen, Blutfleck.
Hope we're not on this train much longer.
Begeisterung sieht definitiv anders aus, ja. Absolut. Ja, welche kleine Mädchen will sich schon die Haare schneiden lassen?
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
See you.
Ja. Hey, Ben.
Was war das später?
So, okay. Kenny.
Ach, du willst ihm ja noch abfüllen.
Schlückchen abgeben hier. Na komm, also wenn das einer braucht, denn er. Nein, und kannst ihn benutzen.
Vielleicht musst du erstmal mit ihm reden.
Hey.
Ja.
I wanted to talk to you about keeping my pass from you all.
Das wird ihn jetzt bestimmt richtig interessieren. Ja, genau.
Fuck. Just gotta move forward.
So, vielleicht. Oder vielleicht ihm. Vielleicht seinem eigenen Schnaps ihm. Irgendwie. Ne? So war ja, so war. Aha. Bin ja komisch. Großzügig.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Ja, damit.
Sure. Du hast mit Chuck etwas getrunken.
Not known for its finish.
No kid.
Ich würde ja wirklich Kenny was davon nehmen.
Anybody in there want to share a drink, you let him know.
Ah.
Will do.
Kannst du Kenny rausschicken und sagen, hier, geh mal zu Chuck, der hat was zu saufen für dich.
So.
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some.
Yeah.
Yeah. Diesel?
Yeah, that'd help.
Tja, Alter, wenn's einer verdient hat, dann du, Junge. Dann du.
Oh.
Aber jetzt kannst du die Karte ausmalen, Alter, in dieser Situation zu sein. Das ist, also, wirklich. So, jetzt haben wir die Karte.
Ja, was nun?
Das ist, ja, die Frage, quatsch mal vorne nochmal mit, oder was?
Weißt du, ob du noch mittrinken kannst? Kannst du nicht, guck mal, kannst nicht mehr raus.
Das ging ja schnell. Hey Ben, tschüss.
Hey.
See you.
Ja.
Ach, ist das scheiße. So, aber...
It was me.
Huh? Ah, der Wichser.
I was the one giving the bandit supplies.
What?
Dieser Arsch.
Ei, jetzt kommt die Aussprache.
It's all my fault.
Ja, was machst du jetzt?
I could kill
you.
I.
Nobody can see us. I could toss you over right now and be done with it.
No! I. Leave, please!
Why shouldn't I?
They said they had my friend. I didn't know what to do. Leave, please! I had to tell someone.
I bet you did.
Ja. Also ich weiß nicht, ob es jetzt noch... Oh, ja. Die kleine Maus.
Kannst du mir die Karte geben? Oder zeigen?
Jetzt können wir höchstens nochmal sagen, irgendwie, hey, wir fahren nach Savannah und wir suchen deine Eltern.
Hi.
Also die irgendwie aufbauen, irgendwie.
Me too.
And what we're gonna do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this strange
starts... Krass, bei den Amis alle so schön wirklich im Musterbau, das alle 90 Grad Winkel immer.
A plan. I like it.
Good.
Ja, komm, wir müssen deine Eltern suchen.
For your parents.
Really?
Yeah, you need to know if they're okay. Well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I'm sure they're okay.
Yeah, it's best to stay positive.
That's what Dad always says.
Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they were, we can start there. Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. Now we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey. Don't worry, we'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. There are a lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh?
Grüne Schwalbe?
Yes, that's it!
So we'll head there.
Yes!
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good.
It's very good.
Can I? Tell my parents, you know.
Na klar. Ja, wer weiß, wer jetzt hört, wa?
Right. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little chef.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far.
Jetzt mal ein bisschen wieder aufgebaut. Was ist denn los? Kann ich hier nicht einmal mit der kleinen Maus reden? Baut man die gerade ein bisschen auf. Passiert schon wieder der nächste Scheiße. Da ist Benny.
Ich weiß aber nicht was.
Oh. Oh. Da hängt was von oben runter.
Walk? That's fucking stupid, Ben. I'm just saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles.
That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Are you guys gonna be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
Is it in?
No, we're friendly!
Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
So.
Na dann.
Auf geht's. Hoch, hoch. Climb it up. So, lass mich raten, die Leiter bricht jetzt wieder. Und so
you better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
Was ist? Ja.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Hey, I'm not gonna bullshit you. Our group is a little fucked right now. We had a bite victim, then his mom took her life, and before that, just...
It's okay.
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
Steht er überhaupt nur noch aus Augen, Alter?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Well, this is great! See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
I came across Clementine alone. First day all of this happened. We've been together ever since.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. That train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road, alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
Okay, cool.
It's empty.
Was haben wir da? Ah, Stoppschilder, die bringen uns jetzt was. Jetzt mal Pylone stellen, safety first, ne? Na, Duct Tape, komm. Klebeband hier immer, nimm mit. Jawohl.
The only useful thing in here.
Man könnte sich auch eine Pylone aufsetzen.
Was ist denn da oben?
Empty. That's what I figured.
Okay.
So, das hat er sich schon gedacht. Verstehe. So, hier können wir uns das mal angucken. Wir können ihn noch hochziehen, quasi, hier mit der Hand, warte.
Mhm, mit dem Duct Tape, wa?
So lösen.
No way I'm pulling Duct Tape rummachen, wa?
Genau, erstmal Straße absichern. Safety first, ich sag's ja. Ne? Das ist, wenn jetzt hier ein Schulbus kommt. Ach, die Prius hat's auch zerwichst. Tja. Gut. Was ist mit euch?
Omid. Let's go talk to your people, man.
Omid.
What?
Omid.
Am I gonna have to tell your people the plan or what?
Was
am
los,
I gonna have to tell your people the plan or what?
Die.
Ist denn jetzt der Plan?
An die muss ich mich jetzt erstmal gewöhnen.
Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Not big on welcomes.
Like I said, it's been a bit of a day.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we're not looking for charity.
We could help you guys, though.
Maybe.
So, yeah. Hi. Again?
The plan is to cut that tanker down and be on our way.
Seems like plan enough to me.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
Okay.
Spielt Chuck jetzt auf der Gitarre? Ach, geil.
I'm glad someone's managed to keep the spirit.
Nicht, dass das was mit guter Laune zu tun hat. So, dann flitze ich mal schnell zum... Was haben wir hier?
Maybe I should check out that train station.
Okay, gut.
The train station?
Nein, nein. Lass mal nochmal kurz hier mit Clemmy quatschen.
Mhm. Hey there.
That's a pretty useful radio for her to be holding on to, no?
It's busted, but it means something to her.
Oh, I understand.
Careful, she's a crack shot now.
You got this girl shooting guns?
Yep.
Look, I don't need a lecture.
You aren't getting one. It's good. She should be able to take care of herself.
Where are you from?
San Francisco.
Jeez, a long way from home.
I blame the one in there. He wanted the Great American Road Trip.
Well, he got a little more than he bargained for, huh?
Who the hell is into Civil War history anyway, other than old white guys? Wonderful. You two will be thick as thieves.
Ah, worüber habt ihr euch gestritten? Ah, wie können wir die Tanks
runterkriegen? Sure, I will get that tank down.
Maybe ask Omid. He likes to break things.
Okay, worüber habt ihr euch
gestritten? What were you two arguing about when I was coming up the ladder?
Nothing.
If you're gonna be around for a while, it'd be good to know what baggage you got.
Then maybe we won't be around for a while.
Okay.
War nicht erfreut, dich. Ja, schade. So ist es. Halt nur mal. Muss ich erstmal abchecken. Ist mir egal, ob dich das erfreut oder nicht. Krista.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah.
So ist es.
Alright. Come on. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, alright? Hustle over if you hear anything.
Okay.
Slover.
Ah, hier, komm, schön. Topfweiße Farbe. Den brauchen wir. Was?
Survivors Inside. Kannst du nicht, kannst dich noch dran erinnern? Ich mal, es war ein Plop! Und zwar bei Phobia standest du einmal vor einer Tür. Da stand Dead Inside drauf. Und Dead Inside ist tatsächlich eins der Promobilder und eins auch, glaube ich, aus der Serie, direkt aus einer Szene, wo die auf eine Tür treffen, wo Dead Inside drin steht. Also da sind Zombies drin, ne, dass die keiner aufmacht. Dead Inside. Wir hatten hier auch schon mal eine Tür, da stand Life Inside drin.
Ja.
Und jetzt halt Survivors Inside. Das ist halt ein kleines, schönes Easter Egg irgendwie. Wenn man es denn so nennen möchte, tatsächlich. So, okay, Autoteile. Macabre Imports. Mhm, schön. So, jetzt kann ich mir jetzt einen Geldgeber von dem Spiel hier angucken.
Define Silver.
Und? Everton und Schulz. So, okay. Cool. Ein bisschen Farbe noch.
Somebody was doing some painting.
Bisschen gemalt, ja, genau.
Somebody was doing a lot of painting.
Jemand hat ein bisschen gemalt. Jemand hat sehr viel gemalt. So, okay, Clemmy, dann schauen wir nochmal hier rein.
You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily it's locked. We'll get better at working together.
Hmm.
Oh ja, komm.
Won't burn.
Dann musst du durchs Fenster.
Stimmt, die Gabelstapler, aber krieg ja nichts, wa?
Oder so?
Doesn't look like that thing's worked in
years. Schade. Es wäre schön gewesen. Warte mal. So, ich habe immer noch den Universalschlüssel. Damit könnte man ja theoretisch. Ach, guck mal hier.
The window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in.
Eine kleine Maus durchschicken.
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good.
Ja, jetzt nur gucken oder.
Na, zum Tür aufmachen, obwohl das echt eine beschissene Idee ist. Guck erstmal, ob es safe ist.
What do I do now?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock, which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
Okay.
Er sinniert so vor sich hin und sie macht einfach die Tür auf.
Well, I'll be damned.
Ja, wir wurden von den Kindern in dieser Folge sehr oft überrascht.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that.
Mhm. Unheilvolle Musik setzt ein.
Damn, it's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
Na? Jetzt brauchst du eine Kiste oder so.
Das hört sich alles schon so bedeutungsschwanger an. Oh, okay, wir haben nicht viel Zeit tatsächlich. Scheiße.
Sieht aber aus wie ein Gefängnis.
Ja, ne?
That's exactly what we need.
Over there?
Yeah, we need to get in there and get that blowtorch.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
Locked up good.
Ja, das war klar. Okay.
They didn't have much business back then.
Tja
nun. Ja, poor Clementine, absolut.
How we doing?
Good. What do we need?
Something to help us deal with the tanker out there.
So.
Wish that thing was in my hands instead of over there.
It's
too dark otherwise. Wir können ja probieren, ganz schnell. What?
Was?
Okay, jetzt sehen sie ganz raus. Ah.
Kannst du alleine reingehen? Poor Clementine. Hey, Lidip. Lidip?
Ach, jetzt nimmt er das schon wieder. Ist doch doof. Wieso?
There's gotta be something useful in here.
Europalette.
Wir müssen wieder einen trinken.
So, Käfigtür. Können wir die irgendwie
good,
öffnen?
There's some space at the top.
We're lucky it's a little.
Yeah, we are.
Guck mal, Space on the top.
Ist so geil. Kann jetzt nicht über die kleine Maus vorschieben.
You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem.
Ach so, die Schlüssel sind da, oder? Come on.
Scoot.
Behind you, my friend.
Behind you.
What? Fuck! Oh,
jetzt musst du Clementine.
Da. Nein, ich hab auf den Kopf geguckt. Oh.
Tja, dann würde ich sagen, poor Lee, wir sind gestorben.
Grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck! So, Okay.
Upsi.
So, was mache ich denn falsch?
Weiß ich nicht. Schlägst du immer den gleichen, oder?
Nee, ich hab jetzt BD schlagen irgendwie. Erst den kurzhaarigen, dann den mit den anderen Haaren. Könnt ihr jetzt natürlich sofort zur Tür rennen und mir den Schraubenschlüssel
holen. Ja, mach doch mal. Damit hast du ja ein bisschen mehr Durchschlagskraft. Behind you.
So, nun, jetzt auf geht's.
Achso, du kannst es denn nur angucken. Du musst da hinlaufen mit.
Was ist denn das für ein Scheiß? Oben
mit W. Also, du musst leider in die falsche Richtung laufen für dich. Nicht mit S, sondern mit W musst du da hin. Und bevor sie dir näher kommen, musst du den eben halt jedes Mal einen auf die Mütze geben.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck!
Also schön W drücken und dann
Gravels hier. Jetzt gibt's aufs Fressbrett!
Quick time, Steve! Quick time, Steve!
Do it! Do it! The Bane is broken. Quicktime Steve is dead. Lang lebe Quicktime Steve.
Oh.
Clemmy hat's
gerissen. It's okay. Everything's fine.
Oh oh, jetzt muss sie aber.
Keys, now!
Na, steckst du doch los! Mach doch auf! Jetzt doch nicht alle Tier einzeln!
Und Givi!
Swap!
God damn!
That didn't go so good!
No, it did not go so
genau.
Good. But we're okay. Everything's okay.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine. We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
Yeah.
Tja. Wer kann, der kann.
So, so.
We handled it.
Yeah.
Haben's geregelt.
It looks like. What if you hadn't? I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
Die ist mir ganz schön so, irgendwie.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
We're still alive, aren't we?
Yeah, you are.
Christa wird das nicht vergessen. So, gut, dann lass uns mal jetzt hier die Lötlampe holen.
Let's go outside now.
Ja, das war ja unser eigentlicher Grund.
Jetzt hat keiner Feuerzeug, weißt du? So, jetzt zeig schon wieder an die Uffie passt, was?
We learned not to be afraid. They should have got us. But we got them.
Yeah, you're right.
Fear is the thing that will kill us. You understand?
So. Lötlampe haben wir hier drin noch irgendwas, was wir finden können?
Wo hast du denn jetzt die Lötlampe? Also, blöd gefragt.
Ja, wir haben so ein Inventar. Ja, also. Das ist halt Adventure-Logik. Alles an einer großen, nicht enden wollenden Tasche.
Keine Frage, da war einen guten Rucksack dabei, den wir nicht sehen.
Ja. Wisst ja nicht, in irgendeiner Serie oder Film war das doch irgendwie, da haben die das so gemacht, irgendwie, ja, die Tasche ist halt unendlich, weil das halt so eine Dimension da drin ist. Kannst alle drin packen.
Okay.
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
So, nun, lass ihn uns abschneiden. Klick, klick, klick.
Shit.
What's up?
The hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows.
Aber wir haben ja Gaffertape. Hör mal.
Better plug that leak with something.
Da haben wir noch was da. Da haben wir noch was da. Was würde MacGyver tun?
Hope there's holes.
Ich denke schon. Da 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 da. Da da da.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it.
Ooh.
Whoa. Thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go.
Tja. Sollen wir Unmuted machen lassen?
Er hat uns gerade den Arsch gerettet. Ich würde sagen, nee.
Also sollen wir es machen?
Ja. Er passt ja auf uns auf, oder? Oder meinst du nicht? Du entscheidest am Ende.
Naja, gut, wir können es jetzt nicht von ihm verlangen. Wir machen es selbst.
Reach it now.
Aha.
Oh, gut. Okay.
Omid!
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are! God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Arbeitsschutz lässt grüßen. Oh, oh nein, Alter.
Guys,
das sieht nicht gut aus.
Coming. What the what?
Must be thousands.
We gotta go.
Scheiße. Fuck. Omid, cut, cut.
I am.
Los, komm, Omid, jetzt zieh doch halt durch, Mann. Sehr schön. Good job. Nein. Nein.
Can he go?
Los, und go, auf den go, Zug go. Springen. Holzhiever-Style.
Schmeiß das Ding runter da. Beeil dich doch mal. Genau, da, das da.
Holy crap!
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Komm los! Holt für alle Fälle! Do it!
Jump!
No!
Jump, damn it!
Still no!
Fine!
Immer noch nein! Los, komm jetzt! Spring halt runter, solange der Zug noch da ist, Mann! Au!
Shit!
Omid! Steh auf, Junge! Los, Omid, lauf! Oh, wie war, wer war, wer war? Achso.
Achso, du sollst dich jetzt für jemanden entscheiden, dann nimm ihn. Nicht reden, nehmen.
Ja, das ist manchmal nicht so einfach zu sehen.
Not me. Krista, no! Fuck!
Warte mal, sie kann doch.
Shit, she's a woman, don't you know?
Das ist ja doch normale.
Ja, die Frau regelt jetzt schon von alleine, mein Freund, Omid. Ich dachte, kämpf erstmal den Humpelnden irgendwie.
Ja, ist auch richtig.
Und macht's noch Boom?
That was a lot there.
Are you hurt?
No, we're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is spot.
We're fine, Clementine.
Mi 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 mi. Und?
Nix Boom.
Oh, nix Boom? Schade. Ich dachte, das macht Boom.
Jetzt kommen wir da an. Wie ist die Stadt nochmal?
Savannah.
Savannah.
Raven Coming. Also die jährliche Love Parade hat in dem Falle da stattgefunden. alle folgen dem Wagen quasi. Oh, Clem hat ein Bild gemalt. Ach nee, war ja nicht. Ach, das war. Ach, das war Doug.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
We find in Clementine's parents when we get there.
I thought they were dead.
Looking for them there.
That's not the plan.
Well, it's ours. She and I talked it through. You'll be all right.
I'll be alive, I guess. Blood in my heart. Blood in my brain, at least.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen.
Oho.
Sind die doch noch am Leben?
What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Holy shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I. Who the fuck was that? If he's convinced Clementine that he has her parents...
Y'all might want to rethink your plan.
Vor allen Dingen, woher weiß die Stimme, dass sie mit Lee unterwegs ist?
Na, weil sie hat doch gefragt, ob sie ihren Eltern sagen kann, dass sie kommen.
Lol.
Nächste Mal bei The Walking Dead.
We're almost at the river. You wanna get on a boat? You wanna wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
I know I promised that we'd find your parents. Savannah's more dangerous than I thought it would be.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street, now!
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Hey,
who have you been talking to?
Es gab die Vorschau für die nächste Folge.
Come back here, I'll kill you! You understand? I will kill you!
Hinter jeder Ecke.